the traveling pundits. Match week 8. Huh. We're here at Deacy Park.
Yes, sir.
Where Galway FC take on the mighty Wexford. Let's get some points on the board.
Yes, sir.
First win of the season, bro. I can feel it.
Inbound.
We're gonna
catch you all off guard.
Telling you.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Come on. Yo, this stadium looks mad. What you make of the stadium, bro?
What's that?
How you doing? You well? What do you make, bro?
Bro, I'm still viewing the 10, bro. It's crazy still.
Alright, let them view it as well then.
Standing at 0-0 at the moment, but there it's gone on to Tommy Keane against Murphy. Good way to get it in. What a sensational goal, and a goal worthy of winning any cup.
I just want to get your opinions on Galway's season so far and what you make of it.
A little disappointing. The expectation levels were higher probably outside the squad than they were in the squad, but it's early days.
Yeah.
And I've been around a long time, so I suppose there's nothing worse than a bad start. It's a really good start and then you fade, so
yeah.
The expectation levels could be even higher.
And then again, in pre-season, in comparison, like, you would have had some good results even against Premier Division sides as well, so...
Yeah, but results are really, to me, are irrelevant really in pre-season. It's more about, you know, trying things out, and results can be very misleading in pre-season because friendlies are friendlies at the end of the day, you know.
Yeah, true. And so going into today's game, what would your score predictions be?
I don't really do score predictions.
Not at all.
A 1-0 win for Galway.
Please, I don't have any time for any gossip now. Yeah. Eh? Yes.
Look at him.
Man, last one is the coach this time.
And it's live.
Get us up!
Thank you.
Yeah. That was a close one still.
Bro, I promise you, I was really close. Oh. Too deep! That's what she said.
Listen, Jimmy, Golden Glove. Deserves a Golden Glove for that one. 1 minute added on. Back halftime match analysis. It's 0-0 here at Deacy Park between Galway and Wexford. So, yeah, what do you make of it?
Yeah, it's been a eventful first half.
I thought I was gonna say Butters, bro.
Nah, Butters, you stop, bro.
Nah, that was a nice first half. Very impressive.
I think it was end-to-end football. I'd say Wexford dominated from the very start for the first 10-15 minutes. Yeah. Galway got back into it for the next 10-15 minutes. And then the last, say, 20 minutes was a battle between both. It was end-to-end. I really liked it.
I'd say the key aspects in the game as well, I'd say Galway are very dangerous. Their number 5 has a long throw. Every time you give away a throw-in, It's, it's literally like conceding a corner. It's like League of Ireland's Rory the Lot.
So who do you say had the better chances in the first half?
Oh, I'd say Galway. They've hit the post.
Hit the post, Adam.
Jimmy made an astonishing save onto the crossbar.
You see those saves, boys.
I'm telling you,
ridiculous.
Our midfield is outworking their midfield. You can see it.
We changed it up. We have three centre midfielders in this game. Jack Connolly coming in and sitting. Allowing Crowley
gives them that
Cal
bit
Manahan.
Of support. It gives them that bit of support, so the lads can either attack and defend as they wish.
A bit more freedom, you know. We're not outnumbered as we were in the last game.
Well, like Jack Conley, you know.
Yo, so,
all right. So, what do you think of the first half so far?
Shell. What do you make? Right, so who do you think, if you made predictions now, score by the end?
2-0
Galway. 2-0 Galway, alright.
2-0 Galway.
Really?
2-1.
2-1.
Their defence is a bit shaky.
They are a bit shaky. We had two nice chances, we could have scored, didn't we?
Yeah.
Fair. Anyway, been a pleasure.
Alright.
Take care, boys.
Wexford!
We're deep into added time in the second half. It's still 0-0. Seconds away from bagging our first point of the season.
Shit, first point of the season, let's go. I'd have loved it for 3 points.
My Wexford, Sully!
Dig deep!
That's what she said!
Well done!
Lined up!
Hit the line, bro.
Let's
do this.
That's it, boys!
Bring it on.
He's offside right now!
Honest, yeah, that was the most entertaining game.
That was
of all
it,
of
it
them.
Was a really nice game. It was a really nice game to watch. By the last minute goal though, really enjoyed the game. It was a really nice goal though. You know, you can't really say nothing, you can't really fault it or anything, but nice performance from the Wexford boys. They should add it to today. Like this is by far the best performance this season, I think. And a lot of positives to take today for the next game. What do you think?
Looking forward to the Bray game now, but I think they're after winning 3-0 as well today. So they're looking like they'll be dangerous. But definitely second round of fixtures when we get to play every team for a second time. Most of our games will be home as well, so looking forward to that.
You see this one here? It's not here for my club. It's here for your club, I promise you. See this one? This one? It's going to be in this one. I promise.
You're a donut! You're so stupid! You're so stupid! You're stupid! Dumb!
Yeah, 1-0 win for Galway.
Yo, what a tantalizing game of football that was. But anyways, over to the main course of action for today. It's time to announce the winner of this week's €50 Amazon gift voucher. So, the winner is... drumroll please.
winner is Adam Lee. So just to get in contact with us, either drop us a comment on this or preferably message us on Instagram if you follow us on there, and we'll be able to send you over that code straight away.